Right folks, this is my maiden voyage on my new e-bike by BesBike. It's a mid-crank motor, digital dash, power button. Believe it or not, that's a throttle. So let's see what it's like. Wow, that power is absolutely amazing. I've got it on level 3 pedal assist. It's got 9 levels. I'm in top gear. Right, I'm on 9 pedal assist. I can't turn my pedals any faster. Keep it on 6 and I don't have to do any work. Alright, let's tight throttle. climbs are effortless on it. Can only go as fast as I can pedal, as fast as my wheels can go around, which isn't fast at all. I know it's windy, but you have to bear with me. Coming this way because I want to see what it's like on hills. I'm on 4 going up the hill. Thigh muscles are working. Back on 9. Oh, that is so effortless. Oh, you got to watch it pedaling round corners. Because you slow down at corners. Start pedaling, power kicks in. No, I should have brought my glasses. even going downhill, when you drop it into one pedal assist, it prevents you going any faster, really. Like a natural break in it. I did mean to start Strava and record this route and the speed. Completely forgot. Try to throttle on this bit. Throttle uphill. Not pedaling at all. That drains battery, does that though? Apparently I'm going 25 mile an hour. According to manual and settings, when I was changing settings, it can do 45 mile an hour, 60 kilometres an hour. But I've only got 7 cogs on my back. So my feet can't actually go around that much, that fast enough. It's a clean lens on camera. Where this e-kit will come into its own is off-road. I think off-road it's going to be phenomenal. And that's where I'll be perfectly fine just having the seven cassette on back. I'm moaning about the forks on this bike as well. I've upgraded to some SR Sunto something or other. Got 120mm travel and they can preload can be adjusted. You can lock it and you can lock the forks off completely. And it feels so much better just with them on. Never mind this bloody power pack. See what I mean about power when you're turning? Might be a good idea to turn power down. Right, according to the trip meter, I've just done 6.3 mile. Sounds about right. Fucking hell, that is phenomenal. Oh, blathered, covered in mud, but wow. I'm not even out of breath. My legs are tweaking a little bit, but bloody amazing. Right. In summary, bloody hell, what a bike. I don't know how clear audio will be, because I have my drift camera up front and a microphone clipped on my ear. A lot of wind noise, so I don't even know if it might have worked. But I'll put footage up anyway. According to display on the screen, I just did 6.3 mile. I don't think that's accurate. I think I did maybe 5 mile.
I'll have to double check on Google Maps or something and see exactly how far it is. Said they were doing 27 miles an hour at some points. It didn't feel 27 mile an hour. Felt fast and it was effortless. But it didn't feel anywhere near as fast as 27 miles an hour. Pedal assist is fantastic. Yeah, I've got 9 levels. 1 to 9, obviously. Duh. It's got maximum speed of 45 miles an hour. But like I said earlier, because I've got a 7-speed cassette on back and note on front, my legs would not be able to pedal that fast. I can only go as fast as my legs can spin. Put it that way. But yeah, phenomenal. Off-road, it'll be... That's where it'll come into its own. It'll just be out of this world. As you saw, Well, I don't know if you did see, but I just nearly crashed. When you come down to a stop and you're turning, it's a good idea to turn off the pedal assist, because as soon as you touch the pedals, it powers and totally fucks your corner up. As I just found, and if that wall weren't there, I'd have come off and probably hurt myself. The throttle averages, according to display, 20 mile an hour, but I think that's going to be nearer to 18 mile an hour. That's uphill, so you don't even have to pedal uphill if you don't want, but it does drain the power from the battery, so I can't see me using that unless I really have to. It's amazing. My legs are wobbly. Let's say I've done 5 mile, my legs are wobbly. I could talk while I were riding, I wasn't out of breath.
I'm not sure.
Shut up. Yeah, so that's it. Hope you enjoyed this short video. Right, so peace on. I'll catch you all later. Bye for now.